Hi, Zazu. What are you doing?
Oh, hi, Simba. How are you?
Good. How do you like working for my father?
I really like it. I mean, it's a lot of work, but he is such a good king. He just knows how to handle, like, everything, like, all sorts of problems. He just knows.
Yeah, I guess so. I just don't really pay attention to that junk.
What do you mean?
I just don't really care.
Well, you should, because one day you're going to be king, and you should be just like your father.
I'll be fine. I'm just gonna YOLO it.
If you do that, you're gonna ruin the kingdom.
Not the way I see it.
I'm gonna be a mighty king, so enemies beware.
Well, I've never seen a king on beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event, like no king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my
roar. Thus far, rather an inspiring thing. If you think...
No one's saying do this.
Now, when I said that,
no one's saying be there.
What I meant was...
No one's saying stop that.
No, what you don't
no
realize...
No one's saying see here.
Now, see here.
We don't run around all day.
Well, that's definitely out.
We don't do it all my way.
I think it's time that you and I arranged a heart-to-heart.
Kings don't need advice from little hornbills for a start.
If this is where the monarchy is headed, count me out. Out of service, out of Africa, I wouldn't hang about. Our child is getting wildly out of wind.